Everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here, and if you're new to my channel, then I'm doing different art-related videos. If you're interested in something like that, then please feel free to check out my other videos, and if you like what you see, then subscribe for more. And yes, I'm back with another gouache practice drawing video, because in this video I have kind of a topic. Not really, but there are some things that I want to tell you. And if you haven't watched my other videos, then I'm using designer's gouache from Winsor & Newton. And it's really amazing. I'm still practicing, and I'm also practicing feet because I want to practice two different things. I want to practice different body parts, and also how to paint with gouache. Like, I normally don't draw that lot of feet, and it's a good practice for me with the medium and also how the anatomy works. So as you can see, the first feet that I'm drawing here, this feet pair, I'm using light colors, and I can see that I made one feet a little bit thinner than the other one, but you know, that's alright, it's not that terrible. Like, I have problems with my feet. One is often swollen because I have pain in it and such. So it can happen that one is a bit thicker than the other one, but that's not the important thing. So in the first one I was really okay, I was getting along slowly with the shading, and maybe I could have done it even more, I don't know. But with the second feat that you will see in a bit, there are two things that I want to tell you. The first one is, if you're using gouache or watercolor, never overwork your paper. This is something that I sadly did on this piece, not on the upper feet, but at the lower feet. I sadly really just overdid it with the water and the gouache, and sadly the paper just kind of started to dissolve, kind of. And yeah, this is normally something that you don't want, but in one way or another it's good. I know the limits of this paper now, and you know, from mistakes you can sometimes learn if you think about what you did wrong. And I know that I did too many layers, too much water, and I shouldn't do this with this paper, and probably with any other paper. I have to be really like looking that I don't overwork it. And the second one is, like, how should I say it? Sometimes things just don't work out. And the best thing is that I did it after a while. Maybe I should have stopped, like, a little bit faster. Is that if it doesn't work out, it's alright. Don't push it. Don't be like, this has to be good, this has to be great. Just start anew. Start something different, start the drawing that you made wrong, or see that there's something wrong, and you just really don't overwork it like I did it. If you see it just won't work out, then continue. Just continue. Forget the one that you failed and try to make the other one that you want to like make new and beautiful. Make it as good as you can and don't think about the one that you failed. It's alright. Sometimes failure can happen. It happens for me. I'm doing this 365 challenge where I'm sketching or drawing every day, and sometimes if I feel that I need a little bit like a break, then I do something really simple, and there are days where I just really draw something and I'm not satisfied with it, and that's alright. Like, you can't always make something like really really amazing. There are days where it just won't work out the way that you want, and it's alright. So if it doesn't work out for you as you wanted, maybe a few hours later, maybe a second drawing, or maybe a few days later, it will work out. And this is the most important thing that you have to remember. It's not the one failure that you make, it's the things that you keep going and keep practicing and keep getting better. This is the most important thing that I have to tell you. And I hope you liked this video. If you did, then please give a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments. Do you have those times where you want to give up? And if yes, please don't. You can do it. Just keep on and do it, and you will see. It will have, like, really, you will see that it helps if you keep going. Thank you so so much for watching, and if you like what you see, then subscribe for more, and I will see you then in the next video. Bye bye!